Let's fucking go!
You're fucking insane, man. You're actually insane. Oh my god.
I'm gonna take half the credit for giving him slipstream.
Actually, not good. Yeah.
Alright.
Let's go towards.
Thanks, good luck.
Yep, good luck.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go!
Oh shit! Oh, that's start.
That was a good start,
Kaker is pushing. At least it looks like it.
Mm. I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, I didn't even use my ERS.
Don't worry.
Server,
yeah.
Yes, that was even. It's all right. The car.
Yeah.
Let's see the fucking.
Bro, they are pushing these guys.
They're on
mediums, probably at your stop.
The last sector, that's good.
Oh, they missed the braking zone.
Yeah, Miggy no front wing.
I actually hope Miggy's finish as a race.
Yeah.
He deserves to finish just, one.
Miggy just lost his ring.
Clear.
Oh, the understeer.
Oh wow, my lap time's like.
Drift Kakira. Shit.
Wait.
All good. For now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck, I spun.
Why, Matt? You were the chosen one.
I lost like 2.5 seconds.
Supreme car control.
Someone has lost their wing.
Lost the wing?
Hopefully that doesn't happen. Ooh, kike!
Oh yeah, saw that. Commentators are saying they wanted to last 19 to 24 on hearts. But anyways. Nice, good shit. Good shit, Dakar.
What's my tire like compared to all the guys around me? So Kaiki Rain first.
Okay. Your worst one is 92.06, now Kaikeras is 89.96, obviously because he's on medium. And Dom is on 87.2 because he's on mediums. And Dance Hashek, if I can check, he's on 87.61. Worst tire.
Interesting.
Obviously, you can hold out for maybe a couple more laps than them, so. Yeah, we should, yeah, definitely an overcut.
Ooh. Okay, I'm out of the race.
That's okay.
How much was Kaikara's tire wear?
Oh, Matt, mine? Did you mute me?
What about mine?
Wow.
Did you hear it?
My tires.
Man, this season's tunes are really bad. You have no car control in the corners whatsoever.
Ah, shit.
They're on the medium, so they still have more grip than me, but that will change soon.
Yep. Think about lap. This lap, they're going to start feeling the effects of the tire wear. Don't worry.
Roy,
you have your,
disconnected.
You have DRS. Use the DRS. Overtake.
Uh-oh. Okay, my wing didn't break, which is good news. Holy shit, I was looking backwards, didn't see the wheel spin.
Get him, Kaikara. Hey, get him, sir. Get him, Kaikara. Shit, wrong driver.
Get him. Shit. No!
Shit!
Okay.
You got this.
Fuck.
Let's go.
What lap left? What lap we on?
You're on lap 9.
Out of 40?
Yeah. 40. Don't worry.
Man.
Did he lose his ring?
No.
Who?
Just spawned. No. But a sick option. Stream.
Let's take on Lance.
Hello, critical noob.
And in about the car in about 5 laps will start to consider pitting.
What was my last lap?
Or pit window will be open.
Hello? My last lap time.
Last lap. Yep.
Alright, we are gaining.
In the words of Kaikara, what are we supposed to do about this?
Oh shit.
Update me on the gap to P1.
Gap to P1? Sorry. Gap to P1 right now is about
4.5.
Sorry, what?
4.5 P1.
Okay, and now?
Now it's 3.5.
3.5 right now.
Jesus, fuck, this timing is absolutely destroyed.
No, the leaderboard is just bugged again.
Leaderboard's fucking up, but it says 3.5 on my screen.
Yeah, it's for me too.
Server.
You want updates on tires?
Is this going to be a Lewis Hamilton moment? Luck moment?
Yeah,
luck, please,
that
luck.
That was it.
Is it luck?
No, I...
Come on! Yes!
Yeah.
Nice start.
Yeah, really good start.
Lance Stroll is in the lead, stop the count.
Oh shit.
Thank you. Server?
Yeah, server.
Oh, good.
Server. It is us.
Ooh, crit! All good for him.
Mm-hmm.
I hoped he would spin, but at least... You're faster by 1 millisecond, stonks.
Yes.
Really bad on the S's.
Where?
On the S's. End of sector 1.
Cannon spun.
Good.
I'll check crit if you can. Okay, crit has DRS. Don't worry. The gap is still very big. Don't worry, you're still safe.
Safe from what? The monster in Scotland?
Oh, yes.
The lake monster?
Loch Ness.
Yeah. Amigas.
They don't have slipstream.
They do.
DRS.
Yeah. Not. Oh, nice save, nice save.
I was looking back. That's the best part. I'm telling you guys, supreme car control, except for after this corner. Kinda sucked.
Good.
Oh, maybe too low. Avoid sliding the rear, because then you end up in a slide, which is uncontrollable. Then you spin out, which is not good for the tires. But then you lose positions, and then you will miss the win. I actually suck on the low speed corners.
That's okay. That's a small mistake. Find that car, you're fine, you're fine.
But now critical caught up to me. What lap are we on?
We're on lap 8029. Server?
Server, server, server.
Server died.
You're on 62%, Matt. You're on
62. Oh, sorry. What the
f- I'm just killing the fans right now.
Corpse.
Oh, I see me. Corpse? I see me on camera.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Corpse?
I'm vibing.
Oh, turn two.
My car.
I think this is too much vibing. You're just fucking.
Yeah.
What? This doesn't even look a car anymore. Oh, earthquake.
Oh, wait. Is that my
car? This one as well. Yo, Pat. No, my car. Pat.
Don't worry, Matt. I just sent your car to the grandstand.
What?
Yeah.
Patrick or Magnusson. Yo, this could make for a very good video.
Shit. No. I fell down. Good start, Dakar.
I don't know if they're sleepy.
Hmm.
What the fuck is Dimas on the track?
JR went off track. Get Patrick Kuro off track.
Just a slipstream. Serveur.
What's happening with the lead?
Megispan.
McLaren is in the pit.
Lost front wing.
Who lost the front wing?
McLaren. In the car? Okay, the car and Matt try to work together. Get the LBs all going first. Let's get slipped from one another.
What is Crit's tire wear compared to mine?
Tire wear compared to yours? Let me check. 94.73, 94.94. So you are currently better, just by slightly.
And what are the guys in front?
Guys in front, static. I don't know static, but. Dances on 90.
Where?
Who crashed?
Yeah, outside S2, don't worry. He's safe. You guys are safe. Matt and Dakar, don't forget to work together. Use your ERS and try to slip evenly.
It's P1, P2, guys. Great job.
Yep, try to keep that. Worry. It's not like you're gonna hit it.
Mazda's crashed out.
Yep. How is the car feeling?
too bad, but I don't want to risk the no stop. I think that was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Push it. We have enough cars for soft signals.
I think static just bounced off the wall.
This is going to be a fucking.
Okay. Crash must have reset. That's good.
This is a War on Wheels episode.
Alright, we're going mediums.
Mediums. Possibility for you, Matt.
What is a lap?
Lap 6 out of 20.
Okay.
7 now.
It's a very tight pack, this is the first I've seen it in Ion. Jesus.
Tyware
90.76 rear left. Your pace is amazing. Dancer Hasjek is on 84%, by the way, rear left. Static, shit, what is, I need to remember people. 17, was it? Okay. He is on 89 rear left. So you have, there's a crash. Miggy. Fuck.
Again, Miggy.
Again.
I told him to finish the race, Thomas.
Okay, it's a tricky track.
I dislike him without disliking him because I like him. But man,
he's
why?
A nice guy. He's just so unlucky.
Oh, static. Close call.
What lap times am I setting?
What lap we on?
9.
We're on 9 out of 20.
Good pace, man. I thought Critical Noob was on McLaren, was he not?
Switches happened.
Always has been.
Crash.
Patrick Uro crashed.
Shit, that's good.
Awesome.
Pachikuro and blocks are crushed.
Where?
No clue.
Yeah, I respond.
Lap 10.
Yep.
Yep, lap 10. We'll start considering to pit in about a couple laps.
Next lap for me.
Yeah.
Yes, I think mediums reduce is fine. Matt, you are about like 81% tire wear all around.
Holy shit. Tire wear.
Tire wear? 88
at the front and about 86 at the rear.
You're doing 4% better than static. So you have a lot of life in those fucking tires. Keep pushing.
Static is coming for pits.
What?
Yeah,
Static's in pits. We can extend.
Push, come on.
Kaikara is in the pits too.
Kaikara is in the pits.
Danse is coming too.
Nice.
Where's Kaikara?
Critical P3, 3 seconds. Or no, 4.8 seconds behind you.
Space goes to the pits.
Tell me where the
number is. 25.
Tell me the what's the gap. Shut up! Tell me what's the gap when they exit.
5.2.
No, when they. The pits.
Kaikara is 21.65 seconds behind.
21?
I lost a lot of time boxing.
And I'm just gonna try to overcut.
Alright, Matt, you're coming in for pits. You're doing mediums, Matt?
Yeah, mediums.
Tell me the
car just the gap to P2 is about 3.5, but he's gonna pit, so now it's gonna be 5 seconds. Yeah, 5 seconds to P2.
I mean P3. The guy is pitting.
7.
What? Just tell me Kaikara at this point. I don't know.
Kaikara at 25.
Okay.
Crit and Indom haven't pitted on hearts.
Matt, do you think you can catch up to Kaikara?
Definitely. Server?
I think it's fucked again, really? At the end of the race?
No.
Oh no.
No, come on. Oh, not like this.
Huh.
Yep, Server. Oh my god.